Hello, Scorpio. This is Bonnie from Soul Star Bliss with your August 2019 mini tarot reading. We're going to take a shuffle here and see what's coming up for you. Gosh, I hope this month is better for all signs, all of us, than last month was with everything that was going on. It was pretty topsy-turvy for some of us. So let's see what's coming up for you, Scorpio. It says your intuition's going to be right on key this month, so trust yourself. Please remember this is a general reading, and if you'd like one just about you, I've included my link down below, www.soulstarbliss.com. Get yourself an appointment. We'll get to it as quickly as we can. You may want to check your sun, your moon, and your rising sign. And last but not least, I've included the link for Instant Go down below if you just have a question or two that you'd like to ask, and it's working quite well, so I'm real happy to be part of that Instant Go family. It says, wow, it says, don't be carrying around any guilt from the past. You have no reason to. What you've asked for, get it. You've worked really hard for. Let the universe, let spirit, let creator bring it to you. It says, it's almost as if you're having like a wake-up call or an aha moment, something like that. Like, yeah, I can do this. It says, believe in yourself, because when you do, things will fall into place. Don't be giving your power away. You should have learned by now that this life is about you, life you chooses. I'm not saying that you have to forget everybody else, but if you can put yourself first, again, this seems like to be a theme for today. It says, what you've learned, put that into practice, and you're going to be quite happy. You're going to be making some choices you've already made. Oh, okay, I got that. Finish them up. Don't be afraid to, like you chose to do something, there's a few more choices to make. It's already in the works, whether that be about new clients, business, something special, taking a trip, whatever it is. Finish that up, because it's going to, if it was a trip, the rest you're going to get is going to be fantastic. If you contacted new clients, finish up what you're working on. You're going to be real happy that you did. It's going to bring more income for you. And if you don't have clients, whether it's at work, don't let things that need to be done undone, because it's going to cause you some grief later this month or next month. It says change is definitely on the way. It looks like you're looking for peaceful solutions. This is a good thing. Don't let anyone take your peace from you. Once that happens, things seem to, you know, if you in upheaval all the time, you're probably going to get physically ill, or you're going to get, you know, disgusted and walk away. So it says, again, take care of you first. What you're waiting for is really here before you. Remember that. What you've asked for, what you put into practice, is here. Use your intuition. It says it's going to tell you which way to turn, which call to make, something like that. If you have a feeling, you know, I got a feeling I should go this way, go that way. If you have a feeling you shouldn't do something, I would just kind of listen and see, because it's kind of like a muscle. The more you use it, the better it works for you. The more you'll learn to trust it. It says spirit had something for you last month that, remember, when things don't seem to be going the way you want them to, things seem to fall into place, and you're lucky, Scorpio, because there was a lot of people whose plans did not fall into place in the month of July. So kudos to you. It says reasons to celebrate this month, whether it be a celebration of health, work, peace, joy, whatever it is, it says it brings new beginnings for you. Something is going to be different this month, and I think it has to do with, if you're in a relationship, their family. If you're in a business relationship, you're going to be talking to more than one person. I don't know. I just have a feeling there's going to be reasons to celebrate because of maybe your gift of including other people, or extending kindness. Your kindness is definitely going to pay off. It says new beginnings are really possible this month for you. Also, victory is. It says if you sign some papers, make sure you know what you're signing. Don't cheat yourself. Remember your worth. Like if you're writing up a contract or a sales, whatever, something, make sure you look at it and say, is this serving me? I mean, you don't have to take advantage of people, but don't write it up where it's being taken advantage of you, because they're willing to pay more or give more or whatever word it is than you realize. And this is like a gift from spirit. New beginnings are available for you with the Wheel of Fortune, which means if you get new friends, new acquaintances, new business, whatever it might be, you might want to nurture that, because it's going to bring you money later on. It's also, I'm feeling victory because of it for different reasons. It might be, maybe you meet somebody that introduces you to a doctor that cures somebody or heals somebody or something like that, or gets you a loan or gets you a sale. Whatever it might be, it's going to be things for, many things for different people, but it happens really quickly. And you don't be nice because of that. I'm just saying that it's going to be, your kindness isn't going unnoticed. That's what I want to say. Thank you. And it says, maybe you've already taken a trip, but I see another one or feel another travel thing is coming up for you. And I don't think it's business. I think it's fun and family or something. And it's just what you wanted. With that said, there's going to be gaiety in the midst of change. And who couldn't use some change? And gaiety would be also very good right now. It says, when we learn from our past regarding our finances, it makes for a happy camper if we stuck to the plan we put up with, not put up with, put into practice. Or if you're having trouble with your finances, it's a good time to put a plan into practice. And yes, it'll be an apprenticeship getting used to doing it, but once you do, there'll be no more wolf knocking at the door or not being able to pay this one and having to take from this one to pay that one. I don't know exactly what that means, but with that said, it looks like it's going to be a much better month for you, Scorpio. So thanks for dropping by. This is Bonnie from Soul Star Bliss, and I'll see you again next month.